all have talents, you all have understanding, you are all intelligent. All of you are special people and you have to work out in collective way and also individual way to show your quality of Sri Ganesh. That the rhythm of Sri Ganesha is working in him and his understanding of music, which is one of his qualities, is that he dances on the music of which Nataraja, the father Shiva, has taught. He dances so well, so lightly lifts his body, and the way he works it out is amazing. How does he do it with such a short person, with such a thick legs? He is very light, and the lightness comes because of innocence, muladhara.